White House Press Secretary Sean Spicer has apologized for his Hitler comments and admitted he screwed up. That's what he said, yeah. I don't think Spicer learned his lesson, though, because he then said, even Hitler didn't screw up as badly as I did. It's kind of weird.
Stop talking about Hitler.
He just keeps talking about Hitler.
Yeah.
They ask him about the weather. He's like, it's raining like Hitler's out there. Take it easy, pal. Yeah. No one brought it up.
Very.
Would you have a Denny's? Oh, the Hitler. Yeah, a lot of crazy stuff going on. If you've probably heard about this, after being accused of sexual harassment by 5 women, Bill O'Reilly announced he's taking a vacation. Yeah. And if there's any justice in the world, he'll be flying United. So, we'll find out. I'm not limber enough to stand and lean back far enough. I need to have effectively mime that. Because of these sexual allegations against him, it's rumored that Bill O'Reilly's show may be going off the air. For continuity's sake, Fox will replace it with reruns of The Cosby Show. So just go right from one, right on through, and you're fine. Boo? There's a booing area over here. It's a free show. You can't boo a free show. I guess technically you can.
Sure.
Sure. I defend your right. You made the right call.
Boos are free too.
Yeah. Big Cosby fans. All right. This weekend, of course, is Easter. Easter coming up. Of course, Easter is where Christians celebrate the return of Jesus. Yes. Unfortunately, this year, Jesus can't return because he's Middle Eastern and he has been detained at the airport. He will not be seeing. It's true. Don't let him. What kind of name is Christ, anyway? Yeah. Speaking of Easter, they're having trouble organizing Easter at the White House this year. Yeah. That's right. Instead of an A-list musician, there's going to now be a military band. That's what they say, yeah. And instead of eggs, there's gonna be golf balls, and instead of children, there'll be old white guys. So, other than that, it's gonna be an Easter.
Same Easter egg roll. Yeah.
Bunch of old guys. A new article says that Donald Trump has changed the definition of the word conservative. Yeah. That used to mean traditional and right-leaning. Now it means batshit crazy. That's what they apparently. Of course, there's a non-political story out there. Those are rare these days. This is strange, but cases of syphilis in Maine are skyrocketing. Cases of syphilis in Maine are skyrocketing, yeah. State officials are blaming poor hygiene and slutty lobsters. That's my slutty. Hiya, sailor. Click, click.